trying to start a fire that will ignite the world. Knowledge is power, and you don't give knowledge that leads to power to the feeble-minded. And the ultimate dealer in knowledge is the God of every religion. The seven seals of a rainbow reveals a body of light that Israelite, when all seven seals unite, that is the singularity of every religion's reality. Light and the Son of God in the sky really does have to sacrifice itself to give us our daily bread, our Last Supper, give us everything that we have today. It really has to sacrifice itself for all of our sins, all of our pleasures, everything. Without that sacrifice, we would not exist. And light really does have a body that looks like us. It has two arms, two legs, and a head in the image of the Creator you are. And they tell you no man has ever laid eyes on that Creator unless chosen. And here I am giving it to you guys, the truth.